Of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. So damaging. The game starting to fade.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing. It's locked in. Oh, here he goes. Figure four leg lock. He's got it locked in.
Figure four.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that time.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
If he keeps up this pace, this
here's a cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
It's nearly impossible to stand.
Triple H goes to cover.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, Kang.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
He's got him where he wants him.
Pedigree!
There's some serious power right there.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
He anticipated that move perfectly. We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Whoa!
Incredible. This has to be it.
Good grief.
This might be it.
Not enough to end this one.
Ken, how's he still in this?
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
A sharp kick.
Look out. That leg is just getting destroyed. I don't know how any weight can be put on it.
Will not be much walking tonight. Outside.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, man, he just got nailed.
Michael, I think Triple H is injured. Could this be it for the King of Kings? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Taking out the legs here.
They think this could do it.
I think so. He's on the ropes and the ref rising. Stops the count.
See what's next.
Oh, man. Every time you withstand force like that, it hurts bad.
He's just getting dissected. One more time for everyone at home. Here's the cover for the win.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Curfew. I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Great hold being applied. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. One, two, the down keep,
and gets the shoulder.
Yeah, at 2.5.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Not this!
Tumultuous move by Triple H.
Good grief. I understand proven play, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling guy.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
He's all over.
There's some serious power right there. See it from this angle. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.